So we're located in San Apolo, which is a low-income, largely Hispanic community, and has the second highest obesity statistic in all of Ventura County. Now, as active students, we saw that as a concern and something had to be done. But oftentimes in these types of situations, we feel powerless. But we weren't going to let that stand. So together with a group of our peers, we worked to create a Harvest of the Month program. This is a program where we introduce a new fruit and vegetable from a locally grown organic farm. We originally started working with the nonprofit Abundant Table, who helped us immensely. Students were able to pick the recipes that they enjoyed, wear beautiful hair nets, and advertise for their delicious Harvest of the Month salads. We were able to make a lot of strides, and now it's something that's instated in every single month, something that all students can look forward to. This promotes community health and changes the way we look at the food system because it allows students to see real impact that can be made and healthy alternatives to the way that we eat food.